relationship of geography with anthropology. Geography is a science which deals with astronomical, physical aspects around this earth and the sociocultural aspects of humans on the earth. Anthropology is a holistic science about man. The scope of geography is much more wider than anthropology. It is anthropology which depends on geography to complete its interpretation about man and its culture. And geography has as a subfield human geography, which has deep bearings to the social cultural anthropology. Specifically, to repeat, subfield cultural ecology. Human geography studies the nature and extent of human communities, their occupation and business, and traces the effect and impact of geographical and environmental forces on the social cultural variations in the population. Paleogeography, a subfield of geography, helps to explain the environmental background of the evolution in general and evolution of man and his culture in particular. Information about the physical geography explains the course and ways of migration, transhuman and ethnology, geographical opportunities and barriers all always had impacts on the growth of culture. In all those contexts, the study of geography is always relevant in the study of anthropology. The relationship between the disciplines is constant and ongoing. Thank you.